supposed to smell like fruit and stuff. And I think they're gonna be a little bit of a different noise. Less gooey. Got another one here. Different colors. This is gonna be my first ASMR slime. This sounds a little bit better. Smell like anything. Oh, well. same thing. Don't smell like anything. Just like slime, if that makes sense. pretty sure there's a whole lot of different textures and just feels of slime, consistencies. I really don't know if this is like, I don't know if I've just been living under a rock, probably. I think that's what it was. Because I had never heard of that store. Or maybe I've seen it, but never paid too much attention to it. And recently, I heard about it and saw it somewhere. And I looked it up. And I saw that it had all these different like random things for kind of like kids, you know, definitely more of a kid vibe, but you know, they have a bunch of cool little toys, sensory slime, a bunch of different candy and snacks, different things to decorate your room, obviously more for like a child or a young teen, things like that. And like I said, I recently went into one and I was actually pretty amazed. I really liked it. Kind of reminded me of my childhood. I was younger and I was into all these things, and it's a fun little store. It's awesome. Of course, the prices are very affordable. I actually don't know if everything's 5 or below, hence name 5 below. I really don't know that. Because now even 99 cents store, I don't know if you guys know that, but store isn't just 99 cents and only. I've seen things for like $3, I think even $5, probably even more than that, which I think it's ridiculous, because it's like, okay, well, why are you called 99 cents only? Surprised I haven't. I mean, who knows, maybe they've gotten sued before because of that, maybe like false advertisement or something. Anyways, I'm not sure if they do have only things 5 or below, but all the things that I got, I believe, were, I think, 5 or below, so possibly. But I still think that there are a lot of things that are affordable and cool, you know, just a bunch of cool little toys. you think. If you enjoy the sounds and stuff like that. You guys take care, and I will see you on the next one.